Hi, I'm Dan Galpin, an engineer and developer advocate at Google, and this is a Google data center, 110,000 square feet of efficiency in Council Bluffs, Iowa. This is the beginning of Google scale. And when I say Google scale, I mean the architecture that powers 1.5 million Android activations per day, 6 billion hours of monthly YouTube viewing, and 20 billion pages crawled and indexed for Google search. To do this, we've built a network that spans the globe. And this is what it looks like. Our data centers are places where science becomes art, such as in this data center in Oregon, where the labeling of a function of a cooling pipe makes the facility feel like a multicolored playground. These servers in Georgia are lit by efficient LEDs. Green and blue mean that all is well, and if there was a problem, a technician would be immediately able to locate it when dispatched. While you and I might never get this close to the inside of a Google data center, such as this one in Oklahoma, our code can, residing on the same compute, storage, and network that allows Google scale, using the Google Cloud Platform. Applications run on the Google Cloud Platform using Compute Engine, our raw infrastructure as a service. It is the fundamental building block for services such as Google App Engine, our platform as a service. This allows you to build your own software as a service at the top of the pyramid stack. Here's an overview of what makes App Engine scale. First, we start with disk. These disks are distributed and mirrored across data centers with different access layers based on the needs of your application. Cloud storage is great for large files. DataStore is deeply distributed and works with very large data sets, while Cloud SQL has the versatility to handle complex SQL queries. In front of that, we have lightweight and distributed app servers. We provide Memcache to allow you to reduce data storage operations and improve performance as you scale up. The front end provides load balancing and session delivery, freeing up app servers more quickly. The services then connect to the internet through yet another series of distributed systems that provide features such as edge caching. Well, how does this work in production? For Songpop, one engineer was enough to identify the scaling roadblocks and quickly solve them, taking a product from zero to 2.4 million daily active users in a year while working on adding features to the game at the same time. Cloud storage also helped as a scalable, affordable, reliable, and high-performance content delivery service. Many of you may recognize this icon. What many of you may not know is that Snapchat is hosted on App Engine. Here's the initial team of four people from Snapchat that now uses App Engine to exchange 350 million photos per day. Compute Engine, our infrastructure as a service, leverages the same reliable, highly distributed data storage layers used by App Engine, adding mountable persistent disk storage to the mix. These talk to the Compute Engine VMs, which are heavier weight than the App Engine instances. On top of these, we have a powerful load balancer which connects this system to the internet. The graph highlights the stability of the load balancing service, 1 million requests per second, without any pre-warming. We can patch and maintain hosts without any downtime to the running VM. When WriteScale tested this, they saw nothing, which means that the feature works as expected. And of course, we can combine these solutions, allowing for App Engine instances to run on Compute Engine's VMs, opening the system up to doing massive compute tasks with the powerful scheduling and dynamic resource allocation features of App Engine, the continuum of computing. So, what brings us to Google scale? It's the pipes and wires, bolts and fiber, engineering excellence, and raw computing power. This data center in Finland is green because it is built in an old mill, using the pre-existing water infrastructure to cool our server racks. We've spent the last 15 years engineering beautiful solutions, solutions we can now share with you. Come to cloud.google.com, where you can see case studies, and go to developers.google.com/cloud to check out our APIs. Come and leverage the power of Google Scale.